Hello, Metricooler! Do you love designing in Canva and then planning your social media content in Metricool? Well, then you're in luck because Canva and Metricool have joined forces. Design your visual content in Canva and schedule it directly in Metricool in just one click. One for all and all for one. Let's see how this integration works and start thinking about what you're gonna do with the time you'll gain back. First, open up Canva in your browser. Design your post for the social network you want. You already know that you have endless templates for any format and social network. When you're ready, click share in the top right corner and more at the bottom of this window. Search for Metricool by typing the name in the search engine or by scrolling to the end in more options. Choose if you want to export it as a JPEG or PNG and write the copy for your post. Don't worry, you can edit it later in the Metricool planner. Once you have everything ready, click on save. The following message will pop up. Canva has uploaded your file. Now you have several options. Continue editing, go to homepage or view on Metricool. Click on the latter. Almost magically, you will be transferred to the planner's post creator where your design and copy you just created will appear. You just have to put the finishing touches on the post, choose the social network where you want it to be published, and the date and time it will be posted. And you're all ready? It's that easy to design and program with the integration of Canva with Metricool. Have you tried it yet? If so, you know how much time it saves you. If you have any doubts, shoot us a comment below. And while you're there, if you want more news and social media tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Until the next video, Metricooler.